What's going on, guys? My name is Shogun Shadow, and welcome back to The Escapist 2. There's actually been a pretty big update on this. There's a new Christmas level, which we are going to go ahead and try out. Santa's Shakedown. All right, who do we want to be? Let's be Johnny Bravo. Come attention, that Chancer scammed me out of my lump of sugar in a fixed card game. Thank you. No! Let's throw these things in our hidden compartment. All right, I guess let's walk the grounds, because I really can't find anything useful. Dang it! I was right there! Oh my god, where'd she go? Thank you. Finally. I've been searching all over this freaking prison for this. Alright, so we gotta cause a distraction at breakfast here. I'm just letting my health build up to 100. Is it up here? I don't think it is. It isn't. Okay. It means we gotta go downstairs. Getting our intelligence up is going to help us craft a bunch of stuff, which is why I usually go for it first. It's exercise time, but I'm exercising my brain. My brain meats. Alright, I should get both of these. Keyword should. Yeah, okay, cool. How much money do we have? We got 90. We got 90 coins already. We'll get some more studying in. Thank you. All right, now that we're basically back to full health, let's go check the perimeter before we end the episode. Wait, hold on. Okay, that is electrified right there. Yeah. That's electrified. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Alright guys, that's going to do it for this episode of The Escapist 2. If you liked it, be sure to hit that like button, hit that sub button for your boy if you're new to the channel and like what you see. Make sure to ding that bell so you get notified whenever I go live or post a video. I love you guys. I'm going to see you at Coffee with Shogun at 9 a.m. sharp on Twitch. I will see you guys there. Holla at your boy. Peace!